came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment, at the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kinji.
Exit the building.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Good enough to make me forget the smell of burning moss.
Rumor is he'll be giving a speech outside the main keep tonight. Damn ghost.
Is it safe?
Let's hope so.
Shh, keep my secret.
You're the ghost.
Stay quiet. Please.
There's a damaged fence just ahead, my lord. I'm sure you can get out that way.
Thank you.
Don't worry. We're all with you.
Thank you. Escape castles.
I didn't spend a week on a boat just to stand around here. When are we going after the Mongols?
Shimura is being cautious. I don't blame him.
But where are we going?
Is it true? Lord Sakai poisoned all the monks?
The rest of the Khan's army is raiding the
combined might of five clans.
The war is
Yeah, we did it.
Sora.
Sky.
Lord Sakai, escape! Search everywhere! Find him!
Should we help search, my lord?
They know I'm going for my horse.
Anyone seen him?
He may have run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Let's go, Sky.
Easy. It's me.
Go. On the horse. Stop it.
No.
Forgive me, sir. Yuna's waiting for us.
Oh, Sky.
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
What is he? She dead?
Sky.
What?
Act 3. Kill the Khan. This bit's muted, I'm so sorry. Is this still Honor and Ash? Yeah. The old friend's gone.
Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden.
Of course I do.
Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
Where is she? Reach the sacred tree without being seen. Okay. Nothing. Wow.
Then Negumbed. Huge beast, bad jet.
It's only just a. Didn't know there was a guard there. Oh, why would you be there? Oh, back here? Are you kidding me?
Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
Back where I was supposed to be. Oh, it's because I ran.
No. Yuna's not here. But these people. The Mongols must have rounded them up. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mukos! Bertarni!
Me.
Let me go.
I use them in the storm.
Run then. Did I fail? Yuna.
Yuna? Is that you?
Sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
Oh, I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We'll need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Got it. You know. Thank you.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Sura.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Let's go!
Those people from Qin?
I don't want to choose another
Mongols
horse.
Burned a lot of towns.
If they don't pursue their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
Thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jokoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
Woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village. Then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Boom,
you're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice.
Really?
And divide and conquer.
Could do that.
They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Keep watch. I'll draw them out.
Set off the signal fireworks. Okay. Here we go.
That will get their attention. Pick it back to you.
Ready? Come on.
got the bastards.
Let's get to the pagoda.
Oh, never mind. They ran away. Everyone must die. Yes, let's go.
We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. Could climb it, go over the back wall.
Could do.
Follow me.
Well, technically not climbing it, technically climbing the rock still, but...
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run. Safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
Speak with Yuna. Wherever she's gone.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Khotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Oh, yeah. Honor and Ash. Yes, three, four turning points to spend. Okay.